Okay. All right. Apologies, everybody. We tried something with the audio and it did not work. It definitely did not work. On. Okay. I'll get the second camera ready in 1 second here. I have to turn everything off and on again, which is really weird. But can you guys hear me? Good, so at least you can hear me. Yeah, that's all good. What am I missing? What am I missing? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, we might as well. Okay. Hold on, guys. We're almost set. I bought the wrong splitter. So stand by. Hold on. Okay, can you hear me okay? Can everybody hear me all right? Okay, cool. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mute this, and the snowball mic's going to come in. Just bear with us for a couple seconds here. All right, hold on. Okay.
There we go. Yeah, it's getting input. Hello.
Should be good now. Let's we gotta wait for this thing to go off.
Yep. Let's try a different setting to see if I can get it loud. How's that for a setting? Takes a few seconds, doesn't it?
Monitor 3. Let's see. Does this work? Does that work?
Monitor input. Okay.
Okay, so
be able to hear us now.
Yeah, can you guys hear us okay? There we go.
Yeah, looks good.
Okay. Our apologies. I tried to make it work. It did not, but don't fret not. It will be, okay, let me get Roblox loaded up here, and then I'll start the intro.
We already did the intro.
No, like introducing us.
Professor Multiplays.
Good, at least test. Chair Lady Von Cooper's still working.
Chair Lady Von Cooper?
That is what I named her, and that's what she will stay.
Okay.
Yeah, this was not working last time.
Wasn't working?
could anything else go wrong? Okay, so stand by here for a second. We should be up and running in very, very close. Okay, so it's not. So what I have to do is... Window capture. Where is window capture? There it is. Who the hell is ringing the bell?
The boosted duck said, "Potato."
Yes, hello, boosted duck. Okay, so there we go. Apologies again. We ran into a few technical snafus.
As usual. There we go.
We fit to screen, and we're gonna turn on a second screen.
We're gonna turn on a second monitor? Hello, little dog. I know you're there. I know there's a frisket right here.
Yes, because we have the dog cam.
What? What are you huffing at me for?
It didn't save everything I did yesterday.
Of course not.
Okay. Well, new problem, new solution. I'm gonna move over. Jess is gonna come in anyway because we need her to use the controls.
Wouldn't it make more sense for me to switch seats with you?
It's probably true.
Yeah. Can we switch seats, please?
Yes.
Okay.
Frisket, get out of the way.
No, Frisket. Uh-oh. My shirt's green. I'm disappearing.
Yeah, it's not easy.
Okay. Oh my god, your desk is so high.
It is not.
I have to do this.
It's not that high.
I'm the T-Rex, the mightiest of the dinosaurs.
Okay. Okay. Chat, welcome to Titanic Roblox. I am Professor Morph.
And I am Twisted Tail Studios. Which camera am I looking at?
You're looking at that camera. This camera is the dog cam.
Gotcha. Hi.
If you guys like what you see, you can always follow and subscribe to either me or, of course, to Twisted Tail Studios. Don't forget, also, you guys can also subscribe with Prime if you wish. If you subscribe with Prime, you get put on the Prime board. Which is, it's not right above me. It'll be right above me in a second. Right there. Okay, so we're gonna give Jess a chance to play Roblox Titanic while I try not to get too angry.
Well, first off, I don't know any of the controls. What am I supposed to do?
Okay. I never use those controls. I always use the arrows.
Really?
Yeah.
WASD is pretty standard.
I'm not a standard person.
Okay.
Now, if you want full privileges, just before you go over, go to the left. Also, if you press, go to the left and you hit shift.
You run?
Yep. Astronomically fast, by the way.
Oh, Jesus.
Yep. Okay, now if you hit the arrows, they will turn your perspective.
Oh, jeez, that's annoying. Okay.
Yeah, that's why I just use the arrows, because the arrows change the perspective. Now, if you went to Go back. If you go to that green thing there, hit that.
This thing?
No. Yeah, so turn around.
No!
Turn around.
No!
Turn around. Yeah, see that green thing right there?
The buy thing?
No, the thing beside it, at the gate. Go there.
Okay.
There. Perfect. Now, just go straight for that suit. You saw the suit right over there? Just go in front of it. Your suit will change. Good. You are now Captain Jess.
Oh, dear.
Yep.
I'm captain of this ship?
Yep.
We're in trouble.
Also, the ship just hit the iceberg, so you better get over there. People need your help.
What?
So now, just run towards any of the white dots and pass me my fireball that's beside you, please.
Any of the white dots?
So go, turn. See all those white dots over there, the portals?
Oh.
Run to anyone you want.
Where is your fireball?
Right there.
Thank you.
You are now on the Titanic.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, and also, let me just click something off just so it helps chat a little bit. Here. This thing. We don't need the leaderboard. All right, chat. We're going through a regular run through.
Okay, so what am I supposed to be doing?
So, what does it say right now? Mr. Andrews, this ship will sink, and we are listening to starboard. Which means that we basically can explore the ship right up until it hits E-deck, and then we have to go up so that way we can release the lifeboats.
Okay.
Yep.
How do we interact with things?
So, fun story. If you go up to things and hit G, it will let you do things.
Okay.
I'm taking a shot. For no other reason, chat, than of how complicated it was to actually get the sound back. Ah. Also, some doors you can't go through.
Okay.
They're just, like, permanently, they haven't programmed it in yet. So, for instance, over here, you can go through the maze that is the officer's quarters. See, now you're in the grand staircase on the boat deck. Now, if you, also, if you hit spacebar, you can jump.
Nice.
Also, that ghost, I say that ghost is chat.
Ah.
Who's constantly following.
How does G interact? That's such an awkward button.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I'll tell you.
You'll have to tell me when chat's saying things.
Oh, believe me, I will. When chat talks, I will talk for them. I will not censor you, chat, so go on. Be yourselves.
Dark underscore underscore Zephyr said, a gun, huh?
Dude, Nathan, I bought the wrong connector. I asked them for something that would split the audio. And they said, oh, this. And then they gave me a half headphone, half microphone.
Yeah. Well, I mean, technically, they gave you something that splits the audio. It splits it into the headphone and the microphone.
Yes. Also, you are on the stern, actually.
Am I?
Yes.
I'm just running into it.
Said, that is technically correct.
Yep. Now, here's the best part. If you take the mouse and roll back... Watch what happens.
Okay.
Your perspective will roll. Now, if you turn around a little, like if you hit the right arrow, for example.
Oh, geez.
Yeah. So your perspective will turn, and you'll see like the whole ship itself.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Also, you have many things here.
Mm-hmm.
That bread just gives you double the points. Yeah, so you take it, put it in your hand, now you click enter. And I don't know why nothing's happening. Something should be happening.
Gee?
Thank you.
Why do you need a gun?
To kill myself.
Oh. That seems a little extreme.
It's been nice knowing you, chat.
I'm just gonna run around holding this bread now.
Try clicking the mouse and see what happens. Did it not work?
Yeah.
There it is. Now you'll get double the points.
It looked like I yeeted it.
You did yeet it.
It's right here.
Yep. You yeeted it.
But why do I need to yeet the bread?
That's the only way it activates.
What?
Yep.
I don't understand.
It to get double the points for you get more points the more danger that you're in. So, for instance, if you keep going downstairs, just keep going in a circle until you hit the bottom of the stairs. Which should be E-Deck, because they haven't animated F-Deck yet. So this is E-Deck, and then if you turn right...
Oh.
You see that?
Yeah.
Yeah, that water there? Throw it in the water.
Well, this dude's not letting me.
Yep, you gotta...
Ah!
Rude? You getting bullied.
Whoa.
Oh.
What'd I do?
Click X.
Ah.
There you go.
Ah. Asshole.
Also, if you want him to move, you hit, question mark, and then you type whatever you want.
Yeet bread. Do I just have infinite bread? The number hasn't gone down.
Yep.
Oh.
It's basically just so you can get double the points, but I think it caps after one.
Oh.
Now, you have other items. That one is to swim. That one is to actually give life preservers to people.
Oh, this is to shoot other survivors. I see.
You actually can't kill anybody. I tried.
Oh. Of course you did.
Hit that button. Watch what happens. You just released the distress flare inside the ship.
Well, this is distressing.
Yep. Also, those elevators work. If the elevator was at that floor.
Ooh, there's water coming up the elevator, though.
Yes, that's because the ship is, in fact, sinking.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know.
This comes as news to me.
Also, we need to illuminate ourselves a little better. There's the light switch that's down there. Just hit the button.
Hold
on the bottom. There you go. Yeah, that helps. The side of our faces is now illuminated.
Woohoo!
Now, cool thing that you can do is go over to those doors. So go straight and turn left.
Faces?
Yep. You can open... go straight, right there. You can actually open those doors and close them.
That looks like it goes out off the edge of the ship.
It does.
Ah.
They're the gangway doors. When they were trying to launch people out, they actually did open one of them with the intention to get to ferry, like, other passengers onto boats. But, unfortunately, they never made it.
Oh, dear.
It was underwater by the time they actually got a boat to it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Water's coming up the stairway.
And they proved that it actually happened when they found the wreck, because they found that the door was off, and the only door that broke off was the one that was open when it fell down.
Gotcha.
I know a lot.
Do you
know? How many viewers? Oh my god, we got four viewers. Hello!
Do I take damage when I'm wet?
No.
Oh.
You take damage if you are underwater.
Oh, look at these people wearing life preservers.
Well, okay, so there's a small glitch when you wear the life preserver if you'd like to hit the one button. You see? You kind of sink into the ground.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
I'm short now.
Well, you should be used to this by now. The other one is there's a super jump based off of buying the captain's thing. So if you click, the space bar 5 times, watch what happens to you.
Oh no!
You
oh,
fall
no!
And you can't get up!
Oh no!
Yeah, if you do that in certain places, it just yeets you out of the ship.
Why don't you bring your chair more over this way so you're more in frame? Good job. Well, we're really tilting now.
Yes, we are tilting 9 degrees to port. Looks like we're going with the modern theory for this one.
There's more than one theory?
Yep.
Okay.
The modern theory, it's not my thing. I don't like it.
Meow.
Also, now you can actually let the boats go. So if you click spacebar 5 times, you'll actually fly up. And then use the directional arrows to go where you want to go. See what it's a little hard to control, but it does work.
God damn it. This is the worst flight ever.
You did it!
Did I?
Okay, so walk over now to setup.
Ow! Hey! You knocked me over!
She just
You're an asshole.
Oh, Captain, thank God you're here. Oh, he's on the floor. Oh, no.
Thank you. So what am I supposed to do?
Stand there. You've set up the boat. Now, the hope... Yeah, good. Everyone, now hit this button and type in. Everybody get into the lifeboats. And you will show up in the side chat right over there. Chat, this is hilarious and worth it. I don't care.
Uh-oh.
Okay, so get to the other side. Go to the right. So that way you can lower that side. I didn't even get a chance to tell you about it before some idiot went and tried to lower it. So the whole point is two people are supposed to lower it, or you're supposed to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. And that... It launched? Holy crap! Go to the edge, and then just try to turn the arrow keys without going forward. Like this. Holy crap, they actually got it away! Yeah, you can do like a panoramic view yourself.
Am I allowed to get in a boat?
You're the captain.
Oh, I don't get in a boat?
Well, it's kind of frowned upon, but you technically can.
But nobody's getting in this boat.
Uh-huh. Well, I think we know where Jess's loyalties lie.
Screw the passengers. I want to live.
Well, you're not going to live very, very much if you keep having that wood stuck in your fucking body.
So what happens if I get on the boat?
Hang on. There you go. What happens if you get on the boat?
Yeah.
Oh, someone launched a rocket. That was loud. Holy shit. Someone's shooting a gun, too.
Why is someone shooting a gun?
Don't know. Oh, Jesus. So, you can actually launch this boat by going to the right. Going to that lower and lowering it. And then after, you have to go to both sides so it'll launch evenly. Otherwise, it will go under. As I've seen many times.
You want to get in, bud?
Also, chat, what do you think? She doing pretty well for her first time.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Lowering the lifeboats. People will get into the lifeboats. Most likely what will happen is what happens every time. Mm-hmm. Nobody gets in the lifeboat till they realize the ship is sinking. They look for a lifeboat, which will casually be on the side of the ship, and then they will all... swim to the lifeboats that are all on the side of the ship, because nobody ever fucking listens in this game.
Oh, so should I just continue lowering the boat?
Yes. So, yeah, keep lowering. Oh my god, I can hear Bernie.
Yep.
He's so upset.
Lifeboat has been launched.
Good. So now turn to the right. And now you can go down there, and if you hit shift, you'll get there even faster.
Jesus!
Good!
Jesus!
People are launching boats! Good! Oh, shit! Alright, we're in the end game now, people. When the water hits the boat deck, that's bad.
Okay.
Because once it hits the boat deck, the ship only has about 10 minutes to live. But they shorten it in game time, so it's like 5 minutes.
Can I get in his boat?
No, go to the other side. As a true captain, we must go to the other side of the ship and make sure that the other lifeboats are away. The other two will float off. And after we go through your captain's exam, which we are doing right now, guess what we'll do after, Jess?
What?
We'll put this ship in a hellscape.
In a hellscape?
Oh, you'll see. It'll look like it's in Freddy Krueger's, I wanted to say gymnasium, but that's not right. What the hell did he... Furnace! There we go. Furnace room. It'll look like Freddy Krueger's furnace room, not gymnasium. Look at Jess being responsible. Also, I added some last-minute additions just because I thought they'd be funny to my character. So I have Fallen Angel Wings. And a Care Bear. Your captain cares, and so does his Care Bear. I'm also messaging Scribe Cat to be like, hey, by the way, do you want to come watch Hilarity? There you go. They've started it. Near My God to Thee has started. Yeah, so that boat has gone under. That means some idiot launched it wrong and it sank.
What the fuck is happening?
Jess, why are you trying to break dance in the middle of a sinking? Hey, what's going on with this sinking? Oh, you know, I'm just gonna do some mad moves right here. First funnel has collapsed. Okay. The wall. So the wave of humanity has already happened. That was an actual thing from one of the, testimonies. That, when the ship's bow started to sink. And it actually, like... Jess, you're falling.
I'm falling. I appear to be falling.
Oh, good. You found a seat.
How do I get back up?
Space bar.
I can just sit and wait for the end of the world?
Yep. I've done it multiple times. Yeah. So, what happened was when it got to the boat deck, it started to creep up the boat deck, but after it passed the captain's quarters, there was a sudden... plunge, where it just got, the water basically made it all the way up to, like, or should I say halfway up the grand staircase on the sides, and it washed away.
Ah!
Oh no! Oh god, she's it! Well, cheers, chat!
How do I get above water?
Spacebar. Spacebar, multiple times.
Dark__Zephyr said, "I think she's dead."
She's not dead, Nathan. She'll make it. Good. She got her flotation device on. Now, swim. Just go forward while hitting shift. Yes, for the love of God, get on the ship or get on a boat. But yes, a massive wave from just suddenly being like, oh, here we are, to, oh, we're sinking.
Help!
This is amazing! She just keeps falling down! I didn't even know you could do that much. Jump.
I didn't know I could get yeeted off the ship.
I told you. Just like in the real Titanic story, those people that were running for their lives and suddenly were yeeted away. Go, Jess, go. Where are you trying to go anyway? Are you trying to get to the top?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No! No! Let me on a boat! Help!
Shift and forward, remember? Just keep hitting spacebar. It does take a second, but you will make it. You're under the boat.
Let me on the boat!
You're gliding with style.
Let me on the boat!
Flying with style. There we go. You found a seat!
Yay!
Now you can turn around so you can see a view of the ship. Now, you have no control over the ship's view, but if you go to first person...
How do I go to first person?
Zoom all the way in. Now, just move around... No, don't move that. Just move around the mouse, and you can do it yourself.
Ooh.
And then once you find an angle you like, you can zoom out. Maybe not that angle, because unfortunately at that angle you'll just see water. Yeah. And the lights were burning red because that's how much, when you take yellow lights and add seawater, the lights apparently will burn red right up until they go out.
Hmm.
Now, you want to see something terrifying? Hit that gears button.
Where?
Right over there. Hit that. Go down to the gears right there. Now, hit the toggle lighting right under mute. Oh, hit X. The ship's splitting up, but don't worry. Hit that. Now hit realistic lighting. Now look. Now zoom out and look at how it actually looked for these people. That's all the light you have.
The boosted duck.
Yep.
Said, hey Morv, I saw you tweet about your third great box of evolving skies. How would it work if I got packs since I live pretty far from you?
Boosted duck, I would ship the packs to you. And this is for my fourth break of evolving skies. Third box already filled up. But I ship things. I have I was gonna try to sound official by being like I have envelopes and everything. So yeah, if you can go back to the gears and hit normal lighting again. I just wanted to show you how terrifying it is when you see the actual light that they had. Yeah, that'll work. Nine spots, so there's 25 spots left. Yeah, so there we go. But this is the modern theory, so it's slanted way too far over.
Why is that person trying to drive their boat into...
Because, if you notice...
Oh, they sank!
Yep, that idiot! See that?
Yeah.
Everybody in this game, for some reason, has this thing about going to the crow's nest on the stern of the ship and watching as it slowly comes down and... pushes you underneath the water.
Why?
Because they're idiots.
Oh, they're dying now.
Also, zoom in, because I think we might be there. Ah, we didn't sink with them somehow.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, we did. Hang on. No, hang on. We might come back up. No, we won't. No, we're far underwater. We're dying. We're dying right now. There we go. Get in that guy's boat. But yes, Boosted Duck, 25 spots left. There you go. You're safe and sound, Jess. You made it.
Suckers. Suckers!
The freaking captain just like, hey, fuck all you people!
Oh, shit. What's happening?
It resets.
I now think about it since I am enjoying PKMMTCG.
Cool, let me know. Take your mouse and hit hide until next chapter right underneath it. Right? No. Right there.
Gone.
Hang on. No. Hit where you're a little above. There we go. see that? Yeah. Okay, now hit the X on that. That just means you survived.
Okay.
So now, you can go back. It just resets.
Oh.
So yeah, I don't know if I'm still on there, but I'm in one of the Hall of Fames here. You've already got the captain's thing. You're still a captain.
Okay. So what do you do if you're not a captain?
If you're not a captain, and you're not a crew member, you don't have access to some parts of the ship.
Oh, geez.
Yeah. It only costs like $6, so I was like, it's worth it. Hydrate? Jess, I think that means we drink.
Oh, is this hydrate?
Let me pour a shot. Hang on. Well, you've officially captained the Titanic, and you basically pushed people out of the lifeboat so you could get in.
Cheers!
There you go.
Who all's talking? I want to see chat.
That's the Booster Duck and Nathan so far. There will be more. Booster Duck, get your wife! And as for you, Jess, you're not leaving till 10 at least.
No, I'm not. I'll stay until Tuesday.
There you go. Oh, go to random. I want to see where you end up.
Okay.
Oh, so you can zoom in a little bit. Oh, you just ended up on the stern. No fair. Yeah, there's a thing. There's an achievement for getting all 30 places that
and
it can
guess
put
you.
Yeah, I got it.
Of course you've got
the
achievement.
So, now, you want to see the fun part?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, go down, go straight. Now just go down the stairs. This is right underneath the first class smoking lounge.
Mm-hmm.
So, go back, keep going down the stairs, all the way down until you can't go down no more.
Climb the wall.
So, this is E-Deck, and there's a big-ass thing that I will show you in a second once you explore some more and enjoy yourself. Okay, so this is Scotland Road. This is a long part of the ship where it gives you access to basically every part of the ship from anywhere in the ship, in the lower decks.
Okay.
This is actually what helped the water distribute very evenly, and that's why the ship, that's partially the reason that the ship didn't sink, or didn't capsize when it got hit.
Okay.
Because water had all this area to go, right?
Yeah.
Now, the best part is, you hit ship, you're going to go far. Alright, so now, go back, don't go up the stairs, turn around, now turn left, and forward. Congratulations, you're in the engine room.
Oh, dear.
Try not to die in here. Also, I'm going to add a hard mode for you.
Why are you adding a hard mode?
Because it's funny.
Why?
So, ready, chat? I'm going to change the game. Activate Hellscape.
Jesus.
Also, we're going to sink into black water. If I can find it. There it is. So it's going to be even more terrifying now.
I play horror games on my channel. Bring it.
Bring it? Alright.
How do I get out?
Here, I'll give you your mouse back.
The only thing is, I have no idea what the layout of this fucking ship is.
Yep. Scribecat! Hello, Scribe Cat. Welcome. Ashley's here.
Oh, hi, Ashley. How you doing?
There we go. Ashley, get Jordan as well. We need all hands on deck for this. This is half the fun. I'm stupid and bought the wrong cord. Yeah, so you can climb this. The only problem is you have to turn yourself and then, you have to get up there and jump.
What a great professor.
Yeah, so you have to get on the side of it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Thanks.
There you go. So, yes, we're right in the engine room where the water actually comes in.
Oh, dear.
So, yeah, if you're here when it hits, you get, like, bowled over. You have to get out in, like, 20 seconds or you actually drown in here. Actually, that's not true. You can get out through the spiral stairwell, but that's the whole thing.
I'm out of the boiler room.
There we go. She's in the hellscape. She's having fun. She's going super speed for no reason.
Why not? I can.
Oh, I know. At this point, I leave you to your own endeavors. As I fade away.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, there will be another camera. I only realized now that I haven't set the dog... Because why would I set the dog cam with the proper filters? I haven't set it with the filters that I have for this camera. You're not going to save the ship, so don't bother. You need a unified, like, 7 people to do it. But you can check out some of these rooms.
Oh, are they actually open?
Some are, I think. Well, it won't give you, like, a key to input. You just walk into it and see if you can go inside.
No.
You cannot.
Yeah, I was going to say, most of the doors I've passed, I've tried to hit G.
Yeah, you never have to hit G to do that. You just walk.
Oh.
And if you can't go in, you can't go in. Hi, Mr. Frisket.
Is there a Frisket down there?
He's licking my shin. Now he's licking my hand. You are currently in, you are underneath the first class smoking room, and you are at the gangway doors on the, I believe on the starboard side. Starboard is right. Port's left.
Right.
No, it's left.
I'm hilarious.
I know.
I'm hilarious. Right, Ashley? I'm hilarious.
Oh my god. There's another angel. Kill it.
Get out of here. I am the angel of death.
If you hit question mark, you can yell at Jim.
Is that what his name is? Jim?
Yeah, so no, watch. If you just do this.
I'm not going to yell at the other players. That's mean.
What are you talking about? I yell at people all the time.
Being mean.
I'm the captain!
Well, Captain Mean.
Yes. Get into the lifeboat so you don't drown, you fucking idiot. Man, look how mean I am.
Mean?
What's that? I'm not mean.
Oh, I can just hang out here, can't I?
Were you gonna sit there the whole time with your Care Bear? Just wait for the end?
Just petting the Care Bear. Said, oh, look! Absolutely an iceberg. Hilarious.
Yes, real Captain Phillips vibes right here. I'm the captain now.
Oh, just you wait. I am going to be GM in a couple weeks. I will be the captain.
Are you really?
Yes.
Nice. You're finally doing your horror game.
I am. And I'm going to pick on Alex.
Good.
You're going to miss it.
Well, I can pick on Alex for you, don't worry. One swift flick to the nose, that's all you need. Oh, he found the chest? God damn. There's a hidden chest every time on the ship. You find it, you get a bunch of points.
Oh, nice.
Also, don't forget to throw your bread into the water.
Oh.
You don't have to throw it on the water here, but, like, if you, wherever you are, if you just throw it off the deck for all I care, you can do it. Can you set it up yet? Turn. Oh, excuse me. No, you can't. It's not time yet. It's not 12:45 yet.
Why do you have to wait until a specific point to set up the lifeboat?
Because that's the time they actually were able to. First, they had to figure out if the ship would sink. As soon as they figured it out, they had to vent the steam so the boilers didn't explode. Otherwise, this sinking would have been like 10 minutes. There you go. You've let the bread go.
I've given my offering to the sea gods.
Yes. Now, use the shift button wisely.
Whee!
You made it across the ship in record time. How did you do it?
Cocaine!
Alright, so turn around. You can actually go to the front of the ship now. Go for it.
Whee!
Just remember, hit the shift button next time you go for a run. And just wee the whole way. So yeah, you can just jump over this thing.
What the fuck is happening with the boats?
Oh, remember I told you about the boat glitch?
Oh.
Yep. Some people can just sit there on the boat, and the boat will just do this.
That's horrifying.
Yep. That would terrify anybody. The worst part is, there's people who get these boats to do that, and then they hit lower, and because the boat is coming towards you on the boat deck, the boat just sits on the boat deck, and you have to wait for the Titanic to sink underneath you so it will wash away.
Jeez.
So yeah, go down the stairs. There's a whole, like, half of the ship you haven't gotten to explore yet. You missed the stairs.
Who needs stairs?
Yeah, when you have super jump. So yeah, go downstairs now. Congratulations, you're in the third class. This is where they kept all the steerage passengers. Also known as third class. And don't blame me, chat, that's what they're called. That was their common area.
Okay.
They only had two bathrooms.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Two bathrooms for 700 and, for exactly 700 people.
Jesus.
Or, sorry, 701, if I want to get technical.
Can I push this guy in the ocean?
You cannot interact with other players
by
pushing them and shooting them.
Damn it!
Which, why did they give you a gun if you can't shoot the other players?
Whee!
Yeah, Scotland Road goes across the entire ship. Like, it's insane.
I'm pissed at Whee!
There's a wall. You gotta turn a little. There you go. Yeah, why do you think it was worth spending the $6 to unlock that and all the captain stuff? Who the hell is that?
Jesus! Death is here!
What is his name?
The Chad Man.
Hello, the Chad Man! Hey, forget Candyman. You've gotta be. Oh, Jesus! He
what?
PM'd us!
Jesus!
So if you hit the question mark, you can talk to the Chad Man. Say whatever you want. Jesus, you scary. What did you say?
Potato.
Oh, hang on a second. I actually can't read that.
Okay, Professor. You're not wearing your sweater, Professor.
Look, we had enough problem with the audio, okay? Still laugh when we found out that my glasses are not as strong as yours.
I figured they weren't as strong as mine.
I thought I had the worst eyesight in the group, and then you gave me yours and I could see through time.
There's a reason I never don't wear mine. I can't see shit without mine.
They are strong. They're like, forget 1080p, they're like
2K.
More than that. 3000. Also, so if you go up, if you turn around and go up, you can hit the bow. Yeah, so if you turn around and go... Yeah, because why use stairs? We can just super jump everything. Not if you get stuck underneath the ceiling!
I can do it!
There you go! Oh, also, hang on. Turn a little bit.
No, I want to climb the thing.
Oh, you want to climb the funnel?
I want to climb the thing.
That's the funnel.
I want to be at the top of the fucking world.
Actually, that's not the top of the world. You can actually get on top of that. You can go higher. Jump. Jump. No, just keep hitting spacebar, you would have made it. You gotta hit it in, like, rapid succession. Oh, it's okay, you fell.
No!
Hey, by the way, that's the boiler room.
Jesus Christ. No, I'm stuck! No, I'm stuck!
Hit space bar.
I am!
Look, you flew.
I'm stuck!
Chat, she's stuck. There you go.
I put myself in the boiler room. Why is there a hole all the way to the boiler room?
Because that's how they got out of the boiler room sometimes,
right,
to check how things were going.
Said, no one escapes the boiler.
Ashley's like, there's no escape from the boiler room. So yeah, look how terrifying this looks, though, in black water with this red hellscape.
It's beautiful.
Yes, now you can see the death coming right for you.
No. It's beautiful.
Alright, so now if you go forward and jump. There you go. There's stairs, but alright, that works.
I can do I'm the King of the World!
Yeah, Cthulhu will be here momentarily.
You didn't say Cthulhu is in this game?
He's not, but you never know what will happen. So now if you turn, you can be King of the World.
I'm King of the World!
She's flying!
Look, it's a buff dude.
It's a what?
It's a buff dude.
Oh, it's a gym bro.
Jade Mello.
Old Star Child.
Said,
Red Rum. Jordan's like Red Rum.
Red Rum. Red Rum! Oh, the boats are swinging.
Yeah. Yeah, they are. So yeah, fun fact. There's a setting in here where you can go visit the wreck.
Ooh.
Yeah, and you can run the entire mile and a half that it is to get across between the two pieces. And because you have the shift key, it only takes like 20 seconds instead of like 5 minutes. Now imagine doing this in real time without, like, or not even real time, just not using the shift button. How long it would take to get across the ship. Alright, Jess, you're on the stern. What are you gonna do now?
Shouldn't I start with doing stuff with the boats?
Yes, lifeboats are now open to be lowered and set up. So at the very least, set them up. Probably don't jump when you're underneath something. There you go.
Where are the boats at?
There right there. That big thing that's a boat.
Set up the boat.
Yeah, so just stand in front of it. It sets itself up. Now you have to lower it. I mean, you can just set up every boat and then just lower them afterwards.
Does this guy want to get in a boat?
I think so. So lower the boat with him. Quickly, quickly. It's going to sink. It's going to sink. Just stand there. Okay, judging from the ropes, I think you're okay. I see we're in the modern theory again. God fucking damn it.
Oh.
Yeah. If you see the list, you're in the modern theory.
Lifeboat is ready to launch. Okay, how long do I have to stand here?
Okay, so turn with the arrows and then zoom out so we can see the angle of the boat. Yes, you can. Back up. There you go. It's very hard to tell because we have clear water with black water. Guesstimate. You're the captain. You can figure it out.
Well, I mean, other dudes.
Oh, the boat went. Boat went under. You sank it.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. Onward to the next one. And then, if we still have time after this, which we might, I can show you the other game.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, there's a second Titanic game. Has, more places you can go, but in exchange, well, let's put it this way. You're gonna love the Grand Staircase. Yeah, see what I mean? Look. You screwed around too much, and now you're stuck. That boat has to float off the ship.
Well, have fun.
If that happened in real life, you'd be fucked. It's bad enough what happened to the freaking, what is it? The collapsible, collapsible boat on the starboard side. Poor bastards. Like, you see how it's attached to the rope?
Yeah.
They got it down early, like, they got it down fast enough that they were like, okay, we'll attach it to the ropes and we'll launch it. Then the water started coming on the bridge, and they're like, well, we're gonna have to cut the ropes, we're kinda fucked now. And, they weren't able to do it before it filled half with water because it was being pulled down with the rest of the ship.
It can't, it's not lowering the side. And oh, there it goes.
Yeah, and an officer had to shoot the rope with his gun to get the ropes to cut. And it suddenly became buoyant, and it threw half of the passengers out of it, who all got sucked into the officer's quarters. They didn't make it. Oh, Jess, I wish you could hear this. You can hear the creaking of the ship.
Oh, jeez.
Like here. Listen to this. You hear that?
I can hear the water. I can hear the waves.
You'll hear the creaking soon enough. Man, thank God lifeboat driver is doing your job for you.
I'm trying!
Oh no, he just left! He just fucking left!
Lifeboat has been launched, okay.
He just fucking left! He just jumped into the boat! Well, sometimes when your captain's doing hilarious things, you just leave. Yeah. Yeah, go to the other side. Two players in that one boat! Look at that! Run, Jess, run. Run, Jess, run. Alright, next time you want to go to one side of the boat, though, just try running in real time. Yeah, without the shift button. Or hell, just run up to that boat without running in with the shift button and see how long it takes. Apparently you're ready. Like she about to deliver the best solo. Just... But yeah, there you go. You got it. Almost. Now, if we weren't in this hellscape, you could actually look at the ropes and see how far they're going. And, wait, turn around. And the boat's gone under.
Shit.
You sank it.
You know what? I'm doing this by myself. People can just pass.
Oh my god. Just the chat from the players. One of them called you overrated.
Hey.
It's because you have my score on here.
You know what? You're the one who wanted me to play.
Yes. And this has been worth it. Isn't that right, Scribe Cat? And Jordan, and the boosted duck. Oh my god, do that again. Like, just go back to that thing, and just look at chat. No, wait for the ghost to show up, because I called the ghost chat.
I think I've launched as many boats as I can.
You can. Oh, that boat launched perfectly.
Yeah, I did it all by myself, you fuckers.
Now run in real time down the ship. Oh. It just, careful not to hit the sides or you'll bounce off and actually fly off the ship.
Like the last time?
Yep.
Scribe underscore cat said, we're the creepy
ghost. Yeah, you guys are the creepy ghost thing. I call it the chat. Oh, that boat's still hanging, by the way.
What?
Turn around. The boat's still hanging.
I tried to launch it.
Oh, it's okay. The water's here. Oh, you're drowning.
I'm gonna put on my life jacket.
She puts down the life jacket. Oh, I've fallen and I can't get up.
Okay, what are you doing, pal?
This is what a lot of players end up doing. They come right to the boat deck, the exact place where every boat avoided being. Now, if you sit and I just don't do anything and watch how the ship just sinks beneath you. Of course, this asshole won't stay still. But yeah, if you just look at it, though, it will actually sink, like, outright. Also, damn, the water looks so cool in this.
Good thing they call it life jacket.
What's that?
Good thing they call it a life jacket.
Yep. I'm here to make sure I don't drown. Let me be at water level when it gets to me. Also, Jess, you are right. You do slightly blend into the green screen.
Yeah. I decided to wear green today. I don't know why. I didn't think about it. Oh, the music's starting.
It's not a good thing.
Those people died.
They all died. Only 6 people were pulled from the remaining people that are on the ship. Oh, good! Thanks, asshole! Just drive us right under the fucking ship!
Yeah, well, this is where we are now.
Well, great! We get to watch a big ass. Actually, you know what? This is how I imagine I'll die anyway. Crushed by a big ass. Not a bad way to go. Oh, we're leaving.
Are we trying?
Yeah, so there's the ship.
Yeah.
I don't know where the hell this driver's taking us. And by the way, if we could ever get in a lifeboat and get to the back of that lifeboat, we get to drive it.
Ooh.
Do you want to try to get to one of those other lifeboats?
I need an adult.
You need an adult?
Jordan, you don't need an adult.
We are the adults.
Oh man, Lynn Tybor, or Leon Tybor is here. Along with Levy.
Hello.
We are the best captains. This death trap show slowly sinks beneath us now. Actually, it was quite fast and terrifying and horrible, but still.
This year is 1912.
Yeah, once it got to a certain height, it didn't matter if you jumped off the ship or not. Well, the thing hit, like, almost 45 degrees. So once you jumped off of it at 45 degrees, you're hitting concrete, basically. And they actually said it was worse for you if you had a life jacket.
Well, yeah, because the surface tension does more damage to you.
That teddy bear is the best part of my ensemble.
This bitchin' teddy bear is my good luck charm.
I will name him Herman.
You're terrible at me.
What is wrong with my names?
You nearly named Frisket Herbert.
What's wrong with Herbert? That's a fine name.
It's a terrible name.
What would you name the Care Bear?
Jay DeMello.
Squishy.
Said. Teddy Bear's
Squishy.
Squishy.
Chat, I want to vote right now. No, I'm not putting up a poll. Just I want to vote right now. Squishy or Herbert? Or Herman, sorry. Herbert was going to be Frisket's name.
Herbert's a terrible name for a dog.
Who's wrong with Herbert?
It's a terrible name for a dog. It's a terrible name in general.
Mm. Oh, the second funnel collapsed, so it's
oh, look, there's still somebody
dog
on there.
Where?
Said, Squishy, of course.
Squishy is the
said. Squishy.
Ha 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 ha.
Oh my god, you can get onto the boat now. Jump. 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 Spacebar. Okay, now go until you get there. You'll sit every time until you get there. Now you control the boat.
Oh, there's an empty lifeboat here.
Yes, but you control this one, so you don't need to.
But I want to.
No, you can't get to.
Why not?
Because that's not the way it works.
I want to.
No. You're gonna, like, half-ass to control this one. They're not easy to control.
I've got my own boat.
There you go. Where is she gonna drive it?
God, you made this so dark.
You said you play horror games. It wouldn't be an issue.
No, it's just, I can't. Oh, the boat split. The boat split!
Yeah. So, do you want me to lighten it?
No, it's fine.
We'll leave it in the hellscape and then we'll go on to the next one, because we got time.
Well, if you want to play the other game, we'd have to switch to the other game. It's almost 5 to 10.
Yeah, we got time.
I have to get up early.
We got time. We can make it.
I have to get up early!
Alright, we'll leave this one. I mean, it's pretty much over anyway.
Well, I just let it finish sinking.
Won't take long.
Why is the old theory cooler?
No, it's more the fact that the modern theory goes off the basis that the ship never fixed itself by the time it hit the boat deck, but it did. There's been multiple people who said it did. Those are multiple people. I will take... You cannot have something like over 100 eyewitnesses tell you how high the ship got, and then go, well, maybe it was only 23 feet. I'm like, no, it was not 23 feet. Especially with all the evidence of the death spiral that this thing went into. There's no way it was 23 feet. It was more like 37. And it sank.
Look at all those suckers.
What suckers? There's no one there. That's the water just coming up.
No, I'm talking about the people drowning.
There's only three.
There was more than three.
There's only three players. I mean, you can go over and find out.
No, they can drown.
Alright, so, let me switch you to the other one.
The Titanic has nothing but ducks around. Mwahahahaha.
J. DeMello said, yes, as Liverpool.
Okay, there we go.
Let me get you to the other game. Yeah, I've tried all of these and they are bad. It's like this one and the other one.
I think the other one is still playing.
It is. It will stop as soon as I play this one. Let's just also make sure it's showing up in chat. Ah, it is. Good. Also, hello everybody!
Hello, I can actually see what we look like now. All good?
Apart from my... What's that? That's a chair.
I look like I'm possessed.
Well, you're already pale.
Yep.
Like, it makes me look paler than I am. Do you want to be male or female?
Mm-hmm.
Captain. Use your own name. Name yourself whatever you want to be. Chuckles. Captain Chuckles. All right. Click again. Let's see. Is there a vote that we get to do? There is not.
Jay DeMello said to Neil.
Back. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, thank God you can get out. There's a glitch sometimes that you actually can't get out of the captain's quarters.
Oh no.
So you're stuck in that entire part that you have to buy to get into.
Oh no.
So if you get stuck in there, you actually just drown in there because you can't get out of the ship.
Oh no.
Let's just make sure here we're all good. Not that person. I don't even know who that is.
Okay.
Sounds good. We're all set, it looks like. And cool. Oh, your inventory is up. Hang on, let me turn that off. Just click the inventory. There you go. Alright, so I will say though, when you do get the chance, do check out the Grand Staircase when it does sink.
Where's the Grand Staircase?
Right in front of you.
In here?
Yeah. So if you notice, go in front.
I can't move forward.
Yes, you can. You're not pressing the forward button.
I was stuck on.
Who is that fabulous man?
I don't know, but he is fabulous. Are we already sinking?
Let's see. Crew members are setting up lifeboats. Yes, we are. So if you go down, and judging from the side, we're either in the modern theory or we're in the V-break theory. Fuck the V-break theory. It's worse than the modern.
I'll pretend I know what that means.
V-break theory, for those of you who don't know, are the idiots that think the ship broke like this. They're fucking idiots. Oh, by the way, you can go in there now. So, you can go through there. Every room is accessible. And you can go all the way to the end. I don't know if shift works, though, in this game. I don't think it does. Yeah, you can see, like, full state rooms. This is how you were in. These are all first class rooms. Just, don't want to be here when it sinks.
The V-break rage returns.
Because it does cut off a lot of exits. But, still fun.
Neat.
But yeah, you can go all the way to the end of this thing, though.
You're already leaning quite.
Yeah, but to the starboard side, so it could be anything at this point. Also, I believe you can go through those doors as well, so if you turn... Yeah, so go forward. I think you can go... Well, you can run. You can run faster than you do in Until Dawn.
Yep. But that's not a high bar.
Jay DeMello.
V-Break Rage Returns. Well, you know what? Oh, yeah, the best part is, go up to one of those chairs.
I can just chill here.
Just wait for the end.
Yep.
The V-Break sucks. I'm sorry. Alright, so yeah, that's as far as you can go in there. What is it? Oh! Wait, what? Oh, we might? Oh, no. We are in the modern. Also, damn it, Captain Fabulous. Mr. Xander!
Mr. Xander! Looking good.
Now, you can't open the doors over here, but if you go down, you might be able to see a little bit. Oh, no, the water's coming. Water's coming. Yeah, we're definitely in the modern area, I think. more detailing in the carpets in this one, but, like, in exchange, you lose a lot of accessibility to the front of the ship. It's the best of both worlds, though. But very educational.
Alright, so do I have to lower boats in this one?
You can. You don't get points in this one. This one is purely just for exploration.
Okay. So I can just derp around?
Yeah, I believe you can go through those doors. Maybe not.
Life.
It's the other one you can do. I'm thinking of a different one of them. Remember, I've played like 8 of these, so like, sometimes it's tough to remember which ones you can go through and which ones you can't.
The band's playing already.
Yep. Well, the band played from like, what is it, 1:15, I believe, onwards. There you go. Congratulations, you're in the cruise corridor. More stuff. I mean, hell, if chat wants, we can potentially do this again on Thursday. Unless I have a break, but I don't think I do yet. If you want to see more places to explore in the ship. But then again, that's up to her, not to me. Jump. You gotta jump on top of it, I think. Huh. Okay, so even though we're a captain... Oh, right! Captain can't do it.
I can't save the crew?
In this game, the captain can't. Only crew members can.
Oh.
Which is really fucking stupid. So your job is to just explore the ship and see what happens. So if you turn around, oh, there's the band.
I found the band.
Yep, right where they died. So yeah, if you turn around and go to the front
Jade
of the
Leather.
Ship, you'll actually see how far it's sinking already.
Was there a ferry that just skipped by?
Yep, there was a ferry that just skipped by. Those were on the ship, you know.
Ferries?
Yes.
I mean, no judgment, but, you know. No, no. You always go to that one spot, and you're like, I'm going to jump through the ceiling. You can't do the super jump in this one.
No.
You actually have to go down the stairs.
No.
Well, fine.
No. Oh, look. It's a druid.
Oh, boy. Wonder if he has anything for you.
Oh, look, I found the fairy.
Hello. Help us. No.
Can you stop the ship from sinking?
Not in this one. Yeah, we're definitely in the modern here. We're listing way too far. See? We're listing, right now we're only at about, hang on, go back. Stop there for a second. We're at... That's about, six degrees. It'll get worse.
Na-dee-da.
I don't get mad at me because I know the degrees.
Mr. Fancy Pants over here.
I'm sorry, I've had a lot of time to research. Oh, look, there's the water.
Oh. Good.
We just wait for the death to come.
Just let death take me.
Also, I believe you can go through that front door, but I'm not sure. Nope, it's the other version. Okay.
Wrong on all counts.
Yep, it's the other one. There is one where it's like you can go through those doors, but in exchange you can't do anything else.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I can do this, but that's it. So yeah, once it hits the... Oh yeah, you can go... that door I know you can go through for sure. Not this one.
Yeah.
the other one.
But I can go through this.
Yes, you can. But what I'm saying is you can go through the one that's beside it and hit the gym.
Okay.
Need to get some mad reps, bro.
Mad reps? Sick games, bro.
Yeah, see, there's the rowers. They didn't animate the bike yet, but there is a bike in there. Or it's supposed to be, but I mean, not anymore. It deteriorated, what can I say?
They mention the gym quite a bit in that audiobook you never finished.
Yeah.
Morbius.
I know.
There we go.
She just found a deck chair and she's just like, you know what? I allow the end of everything to just come for me.
Death, come for me.
I was waiting. I was like, she can't get out of the chair, can she?
No, I can't.
Man, we have a solid 5 viewers still.
Yay!
Well, I want to thank everybody who's been here for this. We are going to finish this sinking. It's going to go a lot quicker than you think, though. Because, also, by the way, Jess, they don't give you a life vest in this one because our captain didn't, captain didn't have one, so it didn't enable it.
Ah.
Yeah, this one
so
actually...
So I get to die.
Well, unless you make it to a lifeboat, but here's the problem.
I can't get any of these lifeboats ready.
Yes, so here's the thing. You might want to stick to the front of the boat because that's the only place there's going to be a lifeboat you can get into. The collapsible boats on the front float off the ship. So it like half covers them because they haven't animated it in any of the games, and then they just pop up. Now we're at 9 degrees. This would be the degree where any lifeboats by now would scrape the entire front of the ship as it goes down. Hello, Ben! You just walked through that guy.
Yep. I don't see any boats that are ready to go.
So, look up. So, turn around. See those? That's the collapsible boats. Those boats will float off the ship. You wait for the boat to come to you as the ship sinks underneath you.
Okay.
You almost did it. You were almost there. You got it. Move a little to the right. There you go. Yeah, it takes a lot in this game to get that. Like I said, just wait for the water to bring you up. You'll get there, believe me.
Oh dear.
But also, you do want to be in the grand staircase for when, not yet, but like soon. You'll see.
Is the door to that over here?
It's on both sides. So yeah, go down the grand staircase and look how far the water got by this point. It's the modern theory, but it still got far. So where are we? B deck? Yeah, we're on B deck. B deck? Go back. Turn a little. I think we're on B deck. Yeah, we are. Now you're on A deck. Is it bad that I know all the decks?
Mm-hmm. It is.
Is it really that bad, chat? Like, come on. Let's be honest here. Yeah, see how fast it's creeping up, though?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the people who believe in the break theory piss me off so much. Because...
Oh, do they?
Well, having the ship do this is 30,000 tons of water that flow into the ship before it cracks. That weight is what cracked the ship. And You couldn't build something nowadays that could hold 30,000 tons of water without breaking. And they did this in 1912. Like, what the hell? Yeah, there it is. It's already on A deck on that side. Yeah, well, you can't go that way. But yes, if you go back to the, if you go to the Grand Staircase, though, you'll be able to actually get to the top of the Grand Staircase. But trust me, just stay there until the dome breaks. You remember that scene.
Sure.
You'll see. It's a neat thing that they put in.
Like here?
Yeah, so just wait here. Just wait here until that top dome breaks. They actually put in a cool effect that, like, historically actually makes sense. You can see it from here, because you'll see the water actually creep up here. But also, who the hell is on there? It said someone was on there. Also, to the next person I raid, please, for the love of God, don't be on a Be Right Back screen again.
Oh, no.
That happened, that's like the fifth time that's happened.
Damn it.
Yeah, so the guy, like, I like quadrupled his views. He was on a Be Right Back screen, and I was just like...
Shit.
Also, this dog has given up on getting any pets. Look at him.
He's just happy to be around.
Oh. Oh, I couldn't possibly deal with any pets.
Okay.
Alright, so the water's coming. So it's coming soon. Yeah, look at it there. It's already splashing up against the windows. It's actually a really cool effect. So you get to see it in a second. And because you're in the modern theory, you'll actually have the chance to escape this shit. Because guess what? You don't have a chance in the Cameron theory.
Okay. The Cameron theory? So it, that's the theory that James Cameron, I'm assuming, used in his?
It's James Cameron and basically the people who found the wreck combined had the theory that we saw in the movie. And then the modern theory is James Cameron again, but it's him thinking that, well, maybe there was a list, and I'm like, no, there's too much evidence that the list was fixed by the time that it got there. But I will not go into this rant again. Okay, so you see that? All the windows shatter. Also, go, turn. Now get out of there. Go forward. Forward. Hurry. You're gonna get stuck in there. Forward. Forward. Go out the door.
What?
Go out
what
the door.
What door?
The door you're in. Damn it. Go. You're gonna make it.
I can't.
Aha.
You've killed me.
Don't worry, you'll regenerate.
You've killed me.
Yeah, but look at the effect, though, of that much suction going into this thing. No wonder people didn't survive the freaking Grand Staircase.
I'm dead.
Yeah, so just hit play again, and you'll be generated right back.
In
apparently
the
into the middle of the ocean! Well, swim over there if you can. I don't know if you'll actually make it before you die, but... Yeah, see, there's a monastery for you. Breaking apart way too quick. Like, way too quick. Yeah, see what I mean? Angles all wrong. Telling me the thing basically capsized and shit. Alright, you're not gonna make it before you die.
Really?
Don't worry, you just click play again and it'll hopefully generate you back on the ship.
How? It's sideways now.
Yep. That won't stop them. Believe me, it generated me near... It generated me in a chair once. Jeez. Go, Jess, go! You can still make it and hold on for like another like few seconds.
No, I've drowned.
Yeah, you drowned.
Goodbye, cruel world. My wings have fallen!
Stop generating us in the water! Where's the ship? Oh, there it is. I think.
Oh, there's the rudders.
Yeah, go forward.
Jay DeMello said, she'll never let go.
I'll never let go!
it goes. You can still make it, Jess. You can still cling on for a few seconds. Jump, Jess, jump. Yes, she did it!
She made it!
And she's gonna drown!
I'm still gonna drown.
With all these nice people. The fairies here. I don't see Captain Fabulous.
All the boats are way the fuck over there.
Yep, and you drown.
I did.
Yep. But there's
how,
no...
How come I, like, fall to pieces?
Because that's what's supposed to happen when you die, but in the other game, you just die. In this game, you... Because you get regenerated in the in that one place where it had, like, everybody's, like, high scores and everything. This is purely just for exploration, so, like, after X amount of time, you just die. And also, if you notice, they didn't lower the ship enough, so if you keep bobbing, you'll actually see the ship below you. Because it only sinks X amount.
Standing.
Yep. I'm Kayla!
Carpathia ain't gonna be there for a while, and you gotta find a boat. But this is what I do, though. I just keep bouncing until I can find a boat and get in it. So just get in a boat.
I'm trying. There's one right there.
Keep going! Go! Chat, cheer her on!
I can do it!
Go!
I can do it!
Go! There's a bunch of debris. She made it! The boat's half full of water, but she made it. What the fuck? Why'd she jump out?
I didn't jump out.
There you go. You're right beside... Who we have here? Zach?
Next to an axolotl.
There you go. You made it.
Thanks, guys.
What is it?
Yay! Your belief was not misplaced.
Alright, everybody.
Oh, look, there's another Titanic right there.
That's the Carpathia.
The what now?
That's the boat that found the survivors.
The what now?
Jay DeMello.
So we got one fucking smokestack. How is that another Titanic?
It's another big fancy boat.
It was not fancy.
It looks fancy from over here. It looks fancier than our boat.
Oh, you mean the boat half full of water? Well,
yeah.
Gee, you're right.
It looks a hell of a lot fancier than what I'm in right now. I'll take it.
Yeah, and guess what they're doing? Not steering you towards it.
We're just gonna sit here, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, is that part of the simulation too? You gotta get to the Carpathia?
Yes, but it's technically part of the other one, but if not enough people select it, because you can actually control the Carpathia in the other one, but if not enough people select it, it just skips it.
I can see people jumping towards the Carpathia.
Yeah. Now here's the problem. These idiots don't know how to steer the boat, so we're just kind of stuck. What the fuck?! She's going for it. Chat, she's going for it. She's jumping towards the Carpathia. I don't know if you're going to make it before your health gives out.
My health is not moving.
Holy crap. Okay, go, go, go.
Jay DeMello.
She abandoned ship to jump for the Carpathia.
Yep.
This is...
I'm getting to the Carpathia faster than I would on that fucking boat.
Get the inaccuracy. This is fucking hilarious.
I ain't got time for this!
You can't leave, Jess. You can't leave until you get on the Carpathia.
I'm like halfway there.
Well, you got the wings, so you got the prayer.
I got Red Bull!
Look, they even got the gangway door open for you. Go! 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 Because the best part is...
I'm cresting like a mighty dolphin!
Well, here's the best part. As long as you keep jumping, it won't register that you're in the water long enough to cut your health.
The best way to survive.
Why is the ship jumping?
It's not.
It looks like the ship is vibing with you.
I think it's just the...
Just... The whole way. Go, Jess, go! Go, Jess, go!
I got this.
Go, Jess,
I
go!
Is
the ladder down? The ladder's down! Go! Go! A little to the left, Jess! Or to the right. Go to the right.
I'm trying.
Jadenello.
Jump!
Little did the survivors know they could bunny.
Alright, straight. Go for it.
I'm trying!
She did it! She made it to the Carpathia!
Now, see, this is what the survivors did wrong. They didn't bunny hop to the Carpathia!
Yes, if only they had Jesus powers to jump out of the water like a dolphin.
So
the best part is you have to wait here until it resets.
Yes. Yeah. I survived.
You did. The best part is you can explore this ship, not underneath the ship, but you can at least go up. Let me show you here.
Dark underscore underscore Zephyr said.
See the whole ship from
success.
Here.
Jadenello said. Susan,
are there survivors? I have no fucking idea. Susan
Scribe
made it.
Cat.
Who the fuck is Susan?
Swamp Thing Susan.
Swamp Thing Susan. Well, let's go. Who is Susan?
Probably one of the other players.
I guess. I never saw Susan. Yeah, there was a glitch with the Carpathia earlier when they first released it, where if you didn't get on Carpathia in X amount of time, Carpathia sank.
Oh, jeez.
Yep.
Somebody just jumped off the fucking ship. I heard them.
Yep, they did. Don't be like that guy. You're a survivor.
I did. I bunny hopped my butt all the way here.
Yep.
I ain't getting off this ship.
Scribe underscore cat said.
Chat, she made it. She did it.
Thing and her name is Susan.
Oh, wait, there's a boat over there. Look. Whether anyone's
look,
in it.
Look, there's a dude jumping out to the boat.
Out to the boat?
Yeah.
What, you're trying to bring the proper...
What the fuck just happened?
No. It's resetting.
I just died.
No, you didn't. No, it was resetting.
Set.
Once it resets, everybody gets, like, knocked off. And then it's
going to
regenerate the Titanic in 1 second here. And if not, then yeah, you just fucking died and I have no idea why.
Okay, he's still bunny hopping.
He just fell off the end of the Carpathia.
I'm not a bunny hopping all the way back to the Carpathia. Just let the sea take me.
It's okay. We'll go over here. I'm gonna swim for it. There's all this debris.
You're dying.
Oh, there we go.
You're inside the boat.
Yes, because it's gonna fix. See?
There it is.
Yeah, so these are the four. The Modern Theory, which is shit. The James Cameron, which is right. The Night to Remember one, which is fucking terrifying. And the V-Break Theory. This is how they thought it sank for like 70 years until they found the wreck. It's horrifying. Because it's just... Oh... As soon as it hits the well deck, which was, like, where you were, where it's that little dip before you get to the front of the boat,
mm-hmm.
As soon as it hits there, it basically happens within 4 or 5 minutes where it gets to the boat deck, and then it just comes at you. You get even higher than James Cameron had. It gets to, like, a, like, 55-degree angle, and then instead of breaking at that 55-degree angle, it just starts to do this. It just starts to sink down. The whole way, diagonally. It's fucked. It's terrifying. I love it to death, just because, like, it is just a different take on it that's, like, at least it made sense for what they thought might have happened.
Yeah.
And from, like, testimony, but, like, as you can see, no one picked the Modern Theory. It defaults on the Modern Theory. And then there's the James Cameron version, which we all know, The
mm-hmm.
Night to Remember. And some jackass picked the V-Break Theory, which is fucking dumb.
Ah.
Because the V-Break Theory is that because of its breaking, the bridge and everything doesn't sink, so all four funnels are still connected as it's done this and just sinks down. It just goes... It's fucking stupid.
Whatever you say, pal.
Look.
I don't have to justify myself.
Whatever you say, pal. You're the one that's obsessed.
Not obsessed, I just have knowledge.
You're just obsessed.
Knowledge.
Obsessed.
Knowledge.
Alright, let me see who I'm gonna raid here. Alright, chat, we're gonna raid somebody, but I wanna thank everybody for being here. Jess, where can they find you?
You can find me on Twitch as Twisted Tail Studio, and you can also find me on YouTube as Twisted Tail Studio. You can also find me on Twitter as Twisted Tales ST, because they wouldn't let me do Twisted Tales Studio for whatever reason. I think it was too long.
Yeah, let's send you over to, I've already hit the slash for it, right?
Yep.
Do you want to type in ONIBEAR 2500? Oh, and put an at before his name. Yeah. Raid.
There is no raid here. It's just a slash.
Yeah. Okay, sorry. It's slash raid and then at that guy.
Okay, there we go.
Yep. You gotta click check.
And click enter. It should have worked.
It doesn't do that. So, yeah. Thanks, everybody, for being here at Professor Dwarf Plays. I'll be back on Thursday. I might be playing this. I might not. It all depends what you guys want to see. Until next time, though, guys. Class dismissed.
Bye.
The hit end screen.